the big year for the future was 2001. Remember 2001, A Space Odyssey? Came out in 1968. Or in the late 60s, early mid 60s, the Jetsons cartoon. You know what year that was supposed to be? 2001. Everybody flying around in jet cars. And then the concept of 2010. Ooh. I used to think about, will I be alive in 2010? What will it be like? Will we all be flying around in space cars? Will we all be going to Mars, taking vacations to Mars, or living on a colony on the moon? Lots of things were thought about way back in the day. So, did you think that you would live to reach the year 2010? Did you think you would make it this far? And what's the next big numbers that we think about? Because, you know, this decade started out kind of shaky with the whole 1999 to 2000, big 2000 scare, Y2K. And then that kind of went by. And here we are, coming up on 2010. Next big thing is 2012, I guess. Mayan calendar runs out. Well, you know, I was watching a video the other day about the CERN super collider and how it's down because they're building a better one. It's going to be 10 times or 100 times more powerful. So maybe they'll get that back online right around December of 2012 and fire that baby up. And maybe they'll get some of the results they've been looking for. They'll form a black hole and the entire Earth will fall into a black hole. What happens when you start messing around with components of the universe? Quarks, subatomic particles. Who knows what will happen? Maybe that's a science fiction movie that could be made for 2012. It isn't some big cataclysmic weather climate thing. It's us. We do it to ourselves. So, did you think you would make it to 2012? Did you think you would make it to 2001? Did you think you would make it to 2010? Here we are coming up on 2010. And what did we decide to call this last decade anyway? Is it the aughts? You know, the roaring 20s? The collapsing aughts? The financial collapsing aughts? I don't know. What do you call it? A mess is what it's been. Everything from foreign policy to domestic policy has been pretty dismal. I hope the next decade we do a little bit better job. And here we are coming up on a new decade. So if you're going to have a New Year's resolution, it ought to be a really whiz-bang one because, I mean, it might take you 10 years to complete it, right? So do you have a New Year's resolution for the new year? Or for the new decade? Maybe you could share with me what your New Year's resolution is. Maybe you're ready to put it on paper. Make it known. Make it public. Leave me a comment. We'll see how well you do later on in the year. So I'm just curious how many of you thought you would actually make it to 2010. And does that number seem bizarre to you? Now, of course, to some people, young people, the year 2000, that's in the decade they were born. Imagine that. Imagine what they're going to see in their lifetime. Anyhow, I also remember that song. I had to go look it up. I forget who the heck the band was, because I think it was a one-hit wonder, but the year 2525, remember that? The year 2525, if man is still alive, I don't know, 2525, I certainly won't be here for 2525, but 2025 might be. So how far do you think you're going to go? And if you think about it, what are you going to see in your lifetime? What have we seen in the 1900s, that whole century? Now we've got, we're well into the next century, and we're starting on a new decade. So, maybe it's time to go back to the roaring 20s. That was a lot of fun, actually, when you look back in American history. The roaring 20s was a lot of fun. Anyhow, leave me a comment if you have a New Year's resolution you'd like to put on paper. And other than that, I'd like to wish you all a very, very joyous Happy New Year. And if you're going to be doing any drinking, please don't drive. And if you're going to be out there partying, just make sure you stay safe. Take care of yourself. And just have a good time and enjoy yourselves, because we're kicking off the new decade. And who knows what comes in the next 10 years. And I don't even know if I'm ready for it. So Happy New Year, y'all.